Hello everyone, welcome to this new tutorial. Today we're going to learn how we can make a pyramid chart in Excel. So let's begin. I'll select the first column, which is H, and from column E to G, and I'll go to insert, and from charts I will select 2D stack charts. I'll just expand it a bit. We'll get rid of the chart title as well as the grid lines, and we can also remove these axes. So while the chart is still selected and chart design option is enabled, I'll go to select data and I'll move H on top and press OK. Now I'll select the axis, I'll right click, format axis, and from labels I'll make sure it is next to label, so it is already there. Next I'll select on the bars, and from series option I'll reduce gap width to 15%. Next I will select the gray bar, and from fill I'll select no fill. Then I'll select two bars, right click, and add data labels. Then select data labels, and from label option select all, select value from cells, and from here select values from the column E, which is male. Press OK and make sure that value option is unchecked. From label position select inside end. Now click on orange bar, right click, add data label. Now select data labels, and from label position select inside base. Now select the plot area, which is inside of the box, and from fill select pattern fill, and we can select the large grid. Okay, just position it over here. Next we want to change the color of these bars, so I will select orange bars first. From fill I can change it to maybe the red color, and if I select blue bar I can change it to sky blue. Now select the red bars, go to format, shape effects, and from shadow select offset right. Now select sky blue bars, again format, shape effects, shadow, and select offset left. Okay, this is almost ready, so I'll select the edge axis and I'll remove it, and I will rename it from the table. And I will manually position the axis so that it remains in the middle of the pyramid. So my chart is ready. If you like this video, you can go and check out my playlist on different charts. Keep following. Thank you.